Hey guys, welcome to tutorial guru. Today I'll be showing you how to clear your virus stories on your iPhone. And now let's dive right in. Now to clear your virus stories on your iPhone, you'll be required to open the settings of your iPhone first, because you'll not be able to do it from the virus app itself. With that being said, to clear your virus stories on your iPhone, first open up your settings on your iPhone, scroll down, and you can see the general option available over here just above the control center. Tap on that general. And over here you can see the iPhone stories. If you scroll down a little bit, just above the background app refresh, tap on iPhone stories and just let it load. And you can see, let's scroll down, you will find the Viber app over here, because all of the installed app stories will be available over here. You can see the Viber. Tap on Viber and open it. And now to clear your Viber stories on your iPhone, you'll be required to tap on the offload app. And because in order to clear our Viber stories on our iPhone, we'll not be able to do it the settings, but from over here, all of the Viber stories data on iPhone will be wiped out, but our login credentials will remain. So tap on offload app and let's wait for the app to be offloaded from our iPhone, and which will inevitably clear the Viber stories out of our iPhone. And after offloading the app, tap on install app and wait for the app to be installed on our iPhone. You can see it's installing on our iPhone. Let's wait for it. And you can also check it, the Viber's download status from the App Store here as well on your iPhone. Search for Viber on your App Store. And let's go. And at the top of the screen, you can see, guys, it's installing on our iPhone. And it had been installed. Let's open it. And by this process, guys, we are still on our account, while the extra storage caused by the Viber will be wiped out from over here permanently. And then, guys, this is how you clear your Viber storage on your iPhone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.